This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts.
Oh, it's just in off the frame of the goal.
A relief man out there.
It doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty.
They let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
And the penalty is Benzema.
Oh, the goalkeeper's gone the right way. A bit unlucky.
Yeah, he did need a little bit of fortune. Didn't get it.
I have to say, I've seen more confident play.
That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. I don't think he really fancied it.
Look at his face beforehand. Didn't feel with confidence.
Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place.
It is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up. And Neuer, brilliant save.
Well, he knows now. One successful shot, and they've won it.
The pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and he's paid off.
At that goal. Confident.
Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given.
Karim Benzema with the penalty.
What a good way to score. And he waited for the goalkeeper to move and chipped it in.
Nice, running through his veins.
Can he take it on? The responsibility here. It's a big ask.
What a brilliant goal. The save,
and that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Has he got the nerve now to take this on and score?
Well, the technique didn't pay off for him.
Well, I've seen him convert so many times with that tactic, but not today.
Well, this is it, the moment of truth, and he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
Let's take another look at the goal.